staying on top of breaking news right now. All northbound lanes remain closed on I-75 after a deadly wrong-way crash. This is a live look at the scene right here. It's near mile marker 274 in Pasco County. Fire rescue tells us one person is dead and another person is being examined. We have a crew headed to the scene and we'll bring you a live report as soon as they get there.